YouTube, what's going on, everybody? Today, I just wanted to talk to you guys about something that I kind of been mentioning in my other videos for a while now. I'm in my home state of North Carolina, and I don't know if you guys really remember some of my other videos, but I mentioned that I have two of the Nishiki Colorado bikes. I have one in Florida, and I have one here in North Carolina. So I'm just getting to my one in North Carolina today, and going to make a video on a trail ride a little bit later on, but I'm also going to upgrade this Colorado with a few things. I'm going to change out the handlebars and the stem. I'm going to change out the brake levers. Going to change the pedals. I'm going to add a water bottle cage, some new grips, and a mud guard for now. And that's about it for today of the changes I'm going to make. The funny thing about this particular bike, my local dip store here where I am now gave me a really good deal on this bike. The problem was I was out of state at the time, and my dad went to go pick up the bike for me. And I think they did a switcheroo on him and gave him the medium instead of the size large. Well, it's not really much of a difference. I think the medium was what they considered the medium was an 18, and I have the 20 back in Orlando. And so yeah, I think this one looks a little bit smaller. What I'm probably thinking they did was they accidentally sold the one I had on hold, or maybe they didn't know it was on hold, and then they tried to do the switcheroo and give me the 18 instead of the 20. I can tell it's a tad bit smaller, not much. And the sticker of the sizing is missing on this one. So I'm thinking that they took the sticker off. So, you know, it wouldn't seem as noticeable. Because the sticker on it had the actual size on it. So, but it's cool. I rode the 18 in the store when I was trying it out just to see if it was a better fit or feel than the 20. And it wasn't much of a difference, but it definitely was smaller. Again, I'm not going to be riding this bike a whole lot just because it's in my hometown and I don't get to come home as much as I would like to anymore. So it's not that big of a deal to me. This is just, you know, one of those extra bikes to hit some trails in North Carolina. Nothing major. Again, the Nishiki Colorado is a bike that I just consider a beast just to roll over everything. It's nothing that you're really going to be doing a whole lot of tricks or anything on, or jumping or anything like that. It is a heavy bike. So that's about it, guys. So I just wanted to kind of show you some of the upgrades I'm doing immediately off the bat before I even take this out on the trail. These tires don't even have dirt on them yet. They have not even touched any type of trail at all. So I'm going to do kind of like some fast upgrades for you. And a little bit later on today, I'm going to hit one of the trails that is close by. I'm currently in Elizabethtown, North Carolina, where my mom and dad stays, and so, I'll get back with you.
Hey. Ants are biting my feet.
Did you step in the ant pile?
Mm-mm. Found one?
Yeah.
Oh, but I wonder what size.
You just keep going until you have plenty of
them. Yeah. I'm gonna do a time lapse on the video of me just putting all this stuff on you. Other one at home, I have a black bar with the orange grips on it. Which I didn't realize how much they come in handy until you actually get splashed and stuff. Especially if it's kind of muddy out here. Covering it. They don't come out with everything. These are really cool because they have the rubber on them. Have you seen these zip ties?
Oh, okay.
So they don't scratch up anything that you zip. Like, yeah. You want to put it on metal? I got them off of Amazon. His feet swelling?
It's a hand this time.
Oh, hand. But you know, a lot of that happens when, depending on what you eat.
Right. He said he ate some hot dogs and some shit.
Like hot dogs, either.
Yeah, usually it's, you know, shrimp, though.
Like seafood, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember my grandma used to eat, I think shrimp did it for her. When her bayou makes her feet
swell. Yeah, his feet, sometimes, most times it's his feet, but sometimes it gets in his hand. fuck dark, a lot of things. So I can't get killed when I start having myself. I said, baby, you gotta understand. She said, well, you ain't shit. She get mad at me. That's what I'm saying, I'm walking on one down. Nobody throws me a birthday party. I said, how many birthday parties have you thrown somebody else?
Right.
I said, people throw their own birthday parties, but nobody gonna throw no damn birthday party.
It's very rare.
Yeah.
That people throw like a surprise. Or,
right.
Do something.
I said, you watch too much damn TV. That's rare. I mean, people don't have time, no money, but it's just something special.
Right. So almost done with the upgrades, just gotta put the pedals on just to see. So we're gonna take pedals No grease at all on these pedals again. I'm almost done now, though.
Yeah. You've been over here since I left?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What are you trying to do?
Nah, I just had to add some things. I had to add some stuff to it. New pedals. Put this
that's
on,
a really
new
nice
handlebar.
Light.
Everything.
Whoa. expensive.
Actually, I got a pretty, it is expensive, but I got a pretty good deal on it, so. Yeah.
Okay, you know what we're doing today?
I don't. Yeah, it's
oh, I know that King has something going on at the state, at the county park. They got bounce houses and stuff out there and food from Ball and Branch Church.
What time was that?
All day. Started this morning.
I got him some cars. He was playing with those. Now I got to make noises and stuff.
Oh, wow. I got the funniest
cars.
Yeah, he's funny. It's not that funny, but it's funny, though. Look. Yeah, the car on there. I got us three cars. I got him another car to give her too. Because I just wanted to buy her food or just let her be there.
You still gotta get her a cake.
Yeah, I almost bought the number 64.
Oh, that is put on the cake?
Yeah, but I think we'd have some like
this. Does Fulon have like a baby?
Yeah, they do. I got this one's from King too. It says, you're like a fancy cheese.
Alright everyone, so I pretty much have completed everything that I needed to do just for the basic components. I got the race face Chester orange pedals, the water bottle cage, I have the race face Atlas 35 handlebar along with the race face Atlas 35 stem. Also added the mud guard, which is pretty cool. On my last video, I kind of already talked about these mud guards and the actual rubber zip ties, reusable zip ties on there as well. I switched out the stock brake levers for the Shimano's, and that's pretty much all I'm going to do as of right now. Definitely going to probably get another seat eventually. I'll upgrade the tires once those are needed. Oh, and also upgraded to the Tommy Lee ODI grips as well. So that's about it, guys. For as far as upgrading the stock bike, and I'll be taking it out on the trail pretty soon. And yeah, if you haven't checked out my other Colorado review, I have a video on that for the original one that I bought. And again, even though this one's a little bit smaller, I can still definitely make this work. And it'll be fun taking it out on the trails here in North Carolina. So look forward to the first trail that I'll be doing later on today. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video.